I have a group of 32 young men and women who make up my Super Dave marching band. They're a championship band, and they have to keep up a certain grade point. They have to do creative work in the community. They just have to be very special young people. And not only that, they're tremendous musicians. And they're going to perform for you tonight. They're on a much smaller stage than they're used to performing on. But we've got a camera up there. Can we cut to that, Jack, for a minute? So you'll be able to see their formations. Now, what I've done is I'm going to do a contest. They are going to be playing marches. If you can guess the march they're playing, you'll get a hat and a shirt. If you can guess the march and then guess the formation, you'll win $100. So it's going to be absolutely fantastic fun. I'd love to give back to my fans, too. It is my pleasure right now. Let's raise the roof for the fantastic Super Dave North American Marching Band. Here they are. Where is my band?
They're going to a bar mitzvah.
You know, I almost don't know what to say. Every time one of my bands are not here, you people show up. This was supposed to be a very special opening with marches. I have a camera up there. Do you know any marches?
We know plenty marches.
Do you know formations?
We specialize in formations.
All right, you know what we're doing. You're gonna play a march, form something, and make it kind of difficult because it's a $100 prize. Okay?
Okay.
Okay, who would like to start off here? Okay, you, sir. What is your name?
Barney Urban.
Okay, Barney, what do you do for a living?
I'm an accountant.
Terrific. Okay, here we go. If you can guess this march and guess the formations. Here we go. Do you know the name of that famous march?
Copacabana.
Okay, you win a shirt and a hat. And I don't think you're going to win the 100 because I can't imagine what that was they did. But you can take a guess.
Clock.
Okay, what was it that you did?
That's what it was, the clock.
Do you have any idea what we're doing here? Do you know marches?
We know plenty marches.
Okay, would you stand up? What is your name?
Mary Harris.
And what do you do for a living?
I'm a private nurse.
All right, great. You can guess the march that he's going to play now and the formation. Here we go. I admire someone who says, I don't know what I'm doing. Be honest with me now and just say, no, I don't know any marches, okay? Do you know marches?
Tell you we know plenty marches.
Obviously, Mary, you know the name of that march.
Copacabana. Copacabana.
Okay, you win a hat and a shirt. And you might as well guess at what that formation was.
I don't know. Like a card, shuffling cards, shuffling the
no,
deck.
No, I'm sorry. What was that formation?
She's right, shuffling the deck.
Yes, would you come down here? Okay, what is your name?
Susan Andrews.
And what do you do for a living?
I work in advertising.
Okay, great. Now, we're going to do a march here, and we're going to do a formation. And stop using that stupid overhead camera. Go ahead. Can we get on with this, please? Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. What was the march? You want to guess what that was?
I'm going to guess a wheel or a ball.
What was that?
Ball wheel.
Let me tell you what really bothers me. Not only has this cost me $300, and the whole part of the show was ruined, but my band had a fantastic finale that would have brought the house down, an unbelievable march. I just don't know what to say.
We got a grand finale, too?
Stand up, sir. What is your name?
Jack Chapman.
And what do you do for a living?
I'm a barber.
Okay, Jack, this is their grand finale. Here we go. You know what? Just give that gentleman the hat, the shirt, and the $100. It took me a while, but I just realized that no matter what anybody said, you people agree. Well, let me tell you, he wouldn't have guessed that, because what I saw from where I was standing, what you just did was garbage.
Garbage? That's what it was.